Hey fellow beauty finders, it's Matthias and it's the holiday season here in Hollywood and I'm sure around the world for places that celebrate Christmas. But I just wanted to say happy holidays to each and every one of you. I love, love, love hearing from my fans what you guys are going to be doing for the holidays. So please do leave a comment down below. And if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do so today because I'm the only pro makeup artist in Hollywood who showcases women of all ages, all nationalities, and all skin types in a multi-part series format here on my channel. So in this video today, I'm going to talk to you about some of the most special and unique holiday gifts that you can give to your friends and family. I'm going to start with something that inspired me to be a makeup artist, the books by Kevyn Aucoin. Now Kevyn Aucoin was a makeup master. He was the person that inspired me to be a makeup artist. I hoped I knew it. The camera is starting to focus on her face. Okay, try not to focus over here. Try to focus over here. Okay, so yeah, these books really inspired me to be a makeup artist, and the hardcover books that I also have in my collection that I've had for 20, 25 years are no longer in print. But these books are the paperback versions of his original book called Making Faces, and I believe his second book called Face Forward. These are incredible, incredible holiday gifts for you to give to your nieces, your daughters, your cousins, your sisters, your aunts, anyone who is really into makeup and getting into makeup. And let me just add that especially the millennials who have no idea who Kevyn Aucoin was and what he did for the beauty community throughout the 80s and 90s and the foundation that he laid as a professional makeup artist. Personally speaking, I don't think there would be any beauty YouTube gurus without Kevyn Aucoin. Kevyn Aucoin was a celebrity makeup artist in the 90s. I mean, I saw him on Oprah multiple times. No other makeup artist is on Oprah. You know, that was like a big deal. So to be able to see someone who was painting faces for a living and creating looks on fashion magazines and editorials and working with celebrities for the red carpet, and to be able to see them talk about their work and their craft and their art on a nationwide and global scale like that was very, very, very inspiring. So these two books are incredible. They're coffee table books. They have some tremendous makeup applications in them. They have stars in them like Janet Jackson. They have people like his mom. Now this is one of the reasons why I feel such a kinship to Kevyn Aucoin. You know, for those of you who follow me here on YouTube and on my Snapchat and Instagram, you know that my mom is my muse. She's the person that I love most in this lifetime. And Kevin was also very close to his mom and did his mom's makeup in his books all the time. So I truly, truly, truly feel a kinship to Kevin, and he was an amazing artist, and those two coffee table books would be an incredible, incredible, incredible gift to give, especially to a millennial. And if you have any questions about anything that I've talked about in my vlog today, please don't hesitate to ask. I hope I've given you some good ideas. Please do leave me a comment down below. Click thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. Make sure your bell notifications are on. And stick around for one of these other two videos that I recently produced here on my YouTube channel. Have a great holiday, and I will see you next time. Bye for now.